scary.
Ooh.
I think you still have the skull face on.
You'll never know.
Alright, another episode of Phasmophobia. We go stick with intermediate for the campsite, or do you want to go professional?
I'm ready for some professional.
Alrighty then.
Yeah, you can't scare me.
Ready, set, go!
Escape I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need
photo. Pause.
New intel. Reports of light switching. Possibly harmless, but be careful out there.
So there you have it. New picture for it. Looks like the generator's over by the fireplace, fire pit, I think.
What is this?
There's several Easter eggs on this map, too.
Huh.
This place is crazy. What do you mean by Easter eggs?
Special hidden things on the map.
That's neat. Why does this one have a picture and not just the...
Well, all of them will eventually.
Alright. This looks like the Dead by Daylight map. How big is this one?
I think it's classified as a medium.
Oh, you open the tank. That's weird.
It's snowing, by the way.
I see that.
We can light the campfire.
Aw, it's so fancy. Playing guitar?
Yep.
This map's pretty neat. It's just confusing.
Alright, power's on.
Power is on. I'm lagging like crazy.
Hello? Hello? Are you here?
Not in there. Yeah.
Definitely did.
Only other new
one they've added? Yeah. Can you give us a sign?
It's not as big as I thought it was.
So we got a dead body under the cabin here in the corner. Yeah.
Where do you see a cabin?
I'm all the way down at the end where the cabin is.
There's more?
And you got a Jason mask in the water here.
Oh, like the movie.
Yeah. Yep. Where are you?
Oh, that's so cool.
Can you give us a sign?
Dead body under the cabin. I don't see a dead body. Oh, yeah, there is. That's crazy.
Pretty sure he's back towards the beginning, because that's where we heard him.
Yeah, this cabin's pretty cool.
Yeah, I'm not sure if he's hunting or not, though.
Well, he's not hunting because we're talking on the walkie-talkies.
Nope, they work now.
Alright, so I heard my heart beating in the cabin. Does that mean anything?
Yeah, I heard it outside, too, though.
Oh, so you think it's near the cabin? I hear it again.
Why does the walkie-talkie still work?
They give them one more way to spot you.
Oh. didn't know it.
Yeah, the noise from the walkie-talkies can now bring them to you. I don't know what I did with the EMF reader. I dropped it. Fuck. Yep, I knew it.
Where's your body?
Am I supposed to see a body? Because I don't. Oh, I see your flashlight. Put the can on the tool or on the cooler if I'm not seeing your body.
He got him too. Yeah, let's do professional. Let's do professional. We can do it.
That's awful. Because you couldn't even see when he was hunting. He just showed up out of nowhere.
Yeah, we really needed to try the map first, then try.
Yeah. I was lagging like crazy. I think I need to turn my video settings down. On that map, anyway. Like, it's fine now, but I couldn't barely move.
So I got two of those, each of those, two of that, two of that, two of that, two of that, another one. Don't care about flashlights, two glow sticks, two cameras, two lighters, two motion sensors, an extra parabolic. Alright, yeah, let's try the campsite, but on intermediate this time.
Alrighty.
At least give us a little bit of time. So what That was a Uray. No stronger effect on sanity. It damn wandered though.
Alrighty.
Handle escape salt.
Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
Woohoo, violence! There be a slender man out there. You lagging again?
I was, but I turned my settings down, so
it should be better.
If you look off to the left here, you'll see slender man standing out there.
Oh, that's so cool.
Oh shoot, where's the generator?
I don't have a flashlight. The generator is by the cabin, to the right of the cabin.
You didn't put a flashlight in?
I guess I didn't, but I thought I did. Did you?
Yeah, dumped everything I had. Did you play the guitar?
No, I did not play the guitar. I'm still in the truck.
Well, that mean he did then.
Yeah, sounds about right. Did I not put in anything? I don't see EMF detector either.
That would be great.
I mean, everything else is here, it looks like.
Yep, EMF-3 by the campfire. Are you here? Where are you? Freezing. Where are you?
Freezing.
How old are you? Are you close? Are you near? Are you far? Where are you? Probably a good thing it's probably not the one that hates sound. Yeah, I don't think you added much of anything because there's only one tripod, too.
I bought everything and I click add. Two crucifixes, two salts, four camera, all that stuff. What is this thing? It looks like a thing of cologne.
Where are you? Are you here? Where are you? I'm not sure. It's Still only EMF at 3.
Alrighty. What's the nightmare med?
Even worse than professional. Far.
Far. So we have spirit box and freezing temperatures.
Oh, you had spirit box? No, I haven't heard anything yet.
Oh, I thought you said far.
No, I said fire!
Oh, fire. Oh, okay. Can you outrun any ghost?
Not easily. I think I just saw dots, but I'm not sure. Camera's not quite placed right.
I didn't see dots. I'm right beside it.
That and the fire's kind of messing with it.
Well, I'm sorry. I can't figure out how to put out the fire.
As long as it didn't get upset about it.
I don't know. Where's the EMF detector at that you put down?
It was by the spirit box.
Cause it was going off, but I couldn't
see it.
Footprints! Footprints!
I know, I can't find the camera that I set down.
Are you here? Where are you? Are you near? Are you friendly?
Can you only get one picture of fingerprints?
You mean footprints? You can take as many as however many footprints are there.
I'm not getting nothing from my picture.
Put a second camera down by the video cam. Okay, so we got just getting away from our hunt.
The twins?
Yeah, the twins are kind of interesting. Well, you gotta worry about the snow too. Where are you? Are you here? Where are you? How old are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Are you here? Where are you? Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you?
Did you turn this on?
What?
This pod in here?
No. This one's gonna go very well either.
I'm gonna get turned on the generator.
Dots.
Alright, what does that narrow it down to?
It's either a Yurei or an Oni.
That's good.
EMF for Oni. Ghost orbs for Yurei. And I'm only really seeing snow, so... We need to really check for EMF more.
Right.
Oh, it's our sanity. Still slightly above 50 sanity.
50 sanity. Good. Do you have the EMF reader?
I have a EMF reader.
Well, I think there's only one.
No, it should still be one over there somewhere. I had took one out of the truck.
Yeah, but I don't think over here. Will ghost orbs show up if the thing's turned on?
What?
Will ghost orbs show up if the,
EMF 2.
The night vision's on?
Should.
I really can't tell if it's snow or if it's... Orb. I think it should snow.
I'm dead.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, never mind. I gotta pick Yure in case I die. Member of your team escaping the hunt. That's not happening. You can't seem to do it, apparently. Alright. Let's get another one of these down. Give us a sign. Show yourself. Seeing snow. Come on, you can do more EMF than that. Should have took a picture of that. Damn it. Didn't even think about it. Bouncing the ball. Give us a sign. Definitely gave me a sign. Damn, that took 40%. There is no orbs. No, must has to be EMF. Don't know if we found the phone though. I'm gonna look for that. Shoot, wonder where all the lighters are. There's one. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put you on the Barbie. Didn't really see the bone, so I'm gonna go back towards this way, see if I can spot it. Electric's still on. We didn't get it, did we? No, we didn't get a picture of it, for sure. Figured the bone would be here. I don't think it shows up on the pier, but I might as well go look. Let's see. So either Gentry did find it and didn't take a picture of it before he picked it up, or it's inside of a tent. His dead body. Can you show yourself for me? Where are you? Thank you. Yeah, where's the... Where the damn EMF? Shit, I can't find the EMF now. Yes. Where the hell's the EMF? Play the guitar for me again. Can you do something? Throw something. Rusty at this. Wow, it actually gave me like $300 and something, though. Did you run away on me? He took off on me. All right, guys, that's going to be the end of this one. Complete and utter failure. But, all right, like, subscribe, comment. Take it easy. We'll see you in the next one. Peace.